offering Galaxy goodness in a smaller, more affordable chassis, the Samsung Galaxy S3 Mini is designed to appeal to a wider audience than the Galaxy S3. Here are our top tips to help you get the best from it. Tip number one, home screen mode. Smartphones are packed with features, which can be overwhelming if you're a novice. To help, Samsung offers a simple user interface designed for beginners. Go to Settings, Home Screen Mode, and select Easy. The home screens are now populated with commonly used widgets and shortcuts, such as Favorite, Contacts, Alarms, and Settings. Tip number two, quick swiping. On the bottom of each screen, there's a line of dots representing individual home screens. Tap on the line, and the dots turn into a slider you can use to quickly move between the screens. Tip number three, swipe keyboard. Save time and precious keyboard clicks by using Samsung's swipe style keyboard. Go to Language and Input, Menu, and tap the Settings icon next to Samsung keyboard. Select Continuous Input. And now instead of tapping each letter, simply slide your fingers over the keys to compose words. Tip four, motion controls. One of the unique features about Samsung Galaxy smartphones are motion controls that enable you to activate certain commands by moving the phone. Some, like double tap to top and turn over to mute pause, are more useful than others, so check out the tutorials first though. Tip number five, power saving. Worried the S3 Mini's battery might not last to the end of the day? Swipe down and tap Power Saver. You can also head to the Power Saving menu and activate either CPU power saving, which limits the performance of the phone's processor, or screen power saving, which reduces the brightness and frame rate.